Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it. Definitely a zone. Good timing too, because I just got off a comb too. Just got off a comb. Good time. Fell at the right time. Fire. Definitely have like a different video from the music. It only became noticeable now just because of the beat switch. But he's still cooking. He's still cooking. Thank you. His feet is not on the ground. He's up. He's out of here. Real lift on him. He's out of here. Glad y'all brought him back around. Glad y'all brought him back around. Bye. We'll be right back. obviously a banger. You don't even have to wait until the end. You should know what it's getting. At this point, you should know what it's getting. At this point, right? I don't see rocket science right there. Nice soft landing too. I like the soft landing. After the film. Still hit me with some film too. Still going with the film. Smart to get a video that matched the length of this live performance, but the video is not, is it the live performance? I don't know. The audio, it's not syncing with the visual, but you know, that's, I just noticed it because of the drums, the drummers, the way they patterns, the way they was playing, and I'm watching the sticks and I'm listening, it wasn't matching. But you know, if I'm just going off the audio that I'm listening to, you heard those guitar bars. You heard that bass. You heard those drums. You heard those keyboards. You heard the instrumentation. Just an all-out great groove session. Shout out to Elizabeth. Shout out to Elizabeth Reed. If you inspired this, because this was in memory of you, you inspired one of the nastiest groove sessions I've ever heard. If we talking guitar bars, banger.